गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट योर होम। आई नेहा गुप्ता, क्लास टीचर ऑफ क्लास 2, इज अपीयर्ड बिफोर यू टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स यूनिट 16, फ्रेमिंग ऑफ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन एडिशन। Students, you all are knowing how to solve word problem on addition. But in this unit, we will get to know how to frame a word problem on addition. So, let's see. We all know that when we add, we use the word like total, in all, and all together. So, today we shall use these words to frame addition word problem. Look, this is a picture of butterflies. Let's use butterflies to frame a word problem with it. 6 plus 5 is equal to question mark. Means we have to find out by this butterflies. Look, there are 6 small butterflies and 5 big butterflies. So, we will start to frame a word problem as there are 6 small butterflies and 5 big butterflies. What is the total number of butterflies? Question mark. In this, total is used to represent the addition. Now, let us frame one more word problem on addition with flowers. This is a picture of flowers. Look, here numbers are given 13 plus 11 is equal to question mark flowers. Now, let's frame a word problem with it. Here, look, there are 13 pink flowers and 11 red flowers. Now, let me just see the word problem of it. How we will frame it? Yeah. There are 13 pink flowers and 11 red flowers. How many flowers are there in all? In this word problem, in all represent addition. So students, this is the explanation of unit 16, framing of word problem. Now, we will meet again in the next part of my video of unit 16 book work. Till then, bye. Have a good day. Thank you.